And next is Rashid. What is your dream?
I'm gonna be a superhero inventor. I'm going to invent technology that makes it easier for children with type 1 diabetes to manage their condition. My mom is already helping me.
That's not a superhero. That's what a doctor or a scientist does.
Then I'm going to be a superhero scientist doctor inventor. The best inventions change the world and improve the lives of people who live with unusual challenges. I'm going to make glucose testing much quicker and easier. Welcome to the future. I am type 1 diabetes super inventor, and this is my new glucose monitoring device, the patch that does it all for me, tests and monitors my blood.
No more injection? No more blood?
Patch does it all.
Incredible, type 1 diabetes. Please tell us how it works.
The type 1 diabetes child wears this on their arm. Every 5 minutes, Patch tests glucose levels. When it does, you hardly feel it. This alarm sounds when type 1 diabetes is having a low. This alarm sounds when type 1 diabetes glucose levels are too high.
Cool, a ringtone for high and low.
Want to know the best part? The patch sends a message automatically via a phone app to my parents' mobile devices whenever the alarm goes off.
So they know exactly how you are, even if they're not with you.
This is the new insulin pen. It speaks to the patch and adjusts to exactly the right amount of insulin type 1 diabetes body needs.
And your old testing kit?
A superhero always has backup. My old kit still works perfectly well.
Incredible! Now the technology can think for us!
Wrong! Technology is there to aid common sense, never to replace it. Type 1 diabetes, thanks you for your time.